Oh, new this morning. Police on Long Island are looking for the driver of a car who hit and killed a woman's dog and then drove off. It happened in Selden. And police have released a sketch of a suspect believed to be a woman in her 30s. Police say the woman was behind the wheel of a dark-colored SUV when she struck the toy poodle. She stopped for a moment, and the dog's owner reached into the vehicle to try to stop her, but she then fled the scene. Well,